Lacoache's 808 in Waikiki, Hawaii. How about that? Brother, what is Lacoache's 808 all about?
Well, Lacoache's 808, Lacoache's is possum, and that's kind of like our spirit animal. Lacoache's, it's a possum's a very old mammal that's a survivor. And me and the chef Jesse, we're coming from a restaurant that shut down due to COVID. So this is the spinoff of that restaurant, just with the two of us. So you can see all the painting and everything. This is all Jesse. He's an artist too, not only in the kitchen doing the chef thing, but also he paints, he decorates, and I just kind of put my two cents in there whenever he asks.
My brother, I can't wait to eat. Let's go.
Right on, let's go.
So we're gonna start with the Macho Burger.
Macho Burger.
What's going on in here, brother?
So this is a beef patty with our signature grilled carnitas. It has fresh jalapeno toreado with onions, cheese on a fresh roll. And this is a cheese cape, Jesse style. All our burritos, quesadillas, everything, it's all grilled and the tortilla has some cheese crispy on top just to give it a little texture. And we have a barbecue sauce and a nacho cheese with a fresh chipotle salsa inside.
Wow. Look at this baby right here.
That's half right there.
Oh, this is half? Really? Amazing, amazing. Yeah. You feel some heat in this one because it has toreado, jalapenos toreados, carnitas, everything works so good. What's going on here?
So these are our birria tacos, Lacoache style. It's beef and cheese melting inside. He grills them to perfection. Puts our hot salsa, lettuce, a little onion, cilantro. Then we have our consomme. It's mixed up. We throw onions, cilantro, shredded beef, and cheese, melted cheese inside of the consomme as well.
Birria tacos in Waikiki, Hawaii. Here we go. Birria is so good, but the salsita they use, tomatoey and very spicy, very good. And it's something we're not used to, lettuce, but it gives it a nice little crunch, fresh crunch to it. Man, I gotta say, this is so good, flavorful, all flavor. You don't taste as much of the chilies we're used to, but the flavor, incredible.
They have a dish out here called Loco Moco.
Okay.
He calls this one also Ono Loco. It's the beef patty with Kahlua pork, two eggs, barbecue sauce, and then the sriracha mayo sauce on top. So, yeah, you always try this one out too. It's like one of our fusion styles.
Lots of layers of goodness here. You can really taste the carnitas, the egg, and then the rice on the bottom. Texture's at its best, and they all work wonderful. Money, baby. This one looks really good. It looks really kind of Hawaiian.
Yeah.
So what do we got?
So this is going to be the yellowfin ahi tuna steak. It's seared, so you got a little tender right in the middle. It's coming with the sriracha mayo, lettuce, tomato, and cucumber.
Ooh.
So we keep it simple, but really good.
Look at those big pieces. They don't mess around with this.
Yeah, this is steak.
Oh, so good. Wow. Oh, that hits so good. Pineapple. They hooked me up with some desserts, and what a better dessert than churros. Little gooiness inside, crisp on the outside. Surprisingly, very, very good churro. This is pretty cool, pretty unique, pretty nice decoration. Where did all this come from?
Well, most of this stuff, we have our philosophy is reuse, repurpose, and recycle. We're on an island, so, you know, it's hard to come by a lot of items here. We're invested like crazy, and you know, if you want to support small business or local business, this is it right here. We're hard workers, and this is what we do every day. This is our passion.
Your message for everybody out there that hasn't been here?
Yeah, well, our message is this, and it's Jesse's message. This is the place you come to get more meat and less tortilla, he says. We'll keep it short and sweet.
More meat. Less tortilla.
Yeah.
Los Tacuaches. 808.
Right on. Thank you.